the seas nor the sound of your beautiful voice.